Hey everybody, I'm Laura. I want to be the first to welcome you back to the True North campus as we prepare for Welcome Home Sunday. That's August 30th at 9 a.m. and 11 a.m. We're going to take you on a video tour so that you'll know what to expect at church this Sunday. We're going to provide multiple environments for you to experience our services, and Zach's going to tell you about our new curbside viewing.
So glad you're here. Thank you for joining us. As you return to campus, we want to let you know that our parking lot will operate as normal. However, if you are new or wish to enjoy our curbside viewing experience, we ask that you turn on your flashers inside your vehicle. This will help let our volunteers know that you want to use our curbside viewing experience. Let's send it over to Shane to learn more about other opportunities.
Thanks, Zach. We've got a beautiful plaza that provides plenty of space for us to gather safely. Right here outside, we'll have great audio and two large video screens for you to enjoy the live service. So bring a chair or a blanket, pick a spot on our green space, and engage in worship with your family. Got kids? We've got a special environment designed just for them called True Kids. Kayla, tell us about it.
We have been working really hard to create a safe and sanitized environment for your child to learn about Jesus. Their experience will begin with touchless check-in, and they will enter the building, and all of our indoor volunteers will be wearing masks. We also ask the elementary kids wear masks as well. Everything in True Kids has been created with social distancing in mind, and everything will be sanitized throughout the service. Jean, tell us more about the adult indoor environment.
In order to provide a safe environment and to show our love for our church family and friends, we're asking everyone that enters the building to wear a mask. Now, if you forgot your mask or maybe you left it in the car, we have some here for you. We provide it for you. Just grab one, take one in, and Jordan's going to tell you about the worship experience in the auditorium.
As you can see, we are so excited to join back together as a church family on our campus. You've got all kinds of places where you can worship with us. If you happen to get in this room right here, we have some social distancing set up. We just want to make this experience great for every single person that comes on our campus. Hey, there's nobody that's more excited than our lead pastor, Steve Davis. Let's hear from him.
Man, we cannot wait to see you. We are so excited to welcome you back to True North as we regather on that Sunday. As you can tell, our team is working so hard to get everything ready for every one of our environments, whether it be inside, whether it be outside, or whether it be curbside, or continuing to be experiencing us online. We cannot wait to worship our Jesus with you this Sunday as we regather. And remember, we want to say to you, welcome home!